Excellent. Slip past while the guard is distracted.
Hey. Anyone there?
To get the full benefit of this introduction, try to remain unseen and kill with discretion. The body is now hidden. The container has room for one more body and still has room for you to hide. When you aim, you snap to nearby targets. Aim for the head, then increase your precision by steadying your aim. Think kill. Remember to hide the body. Bodies left in plain sight will alert your enemies.
What the? Command, either we got a poltergeist, or someone's throwing things at me. Alright, who's screwing around?
Is now full. There is no more room. Use instant. Now through. Clean kill. You can dump the body over the rail. Your current weapon is unsilenced, and might consider using your silenced silver bottle pistols. Disguised as a chef. You are allowed everywhere in the ground floor mansion area. No one in the mansion will see through this disguise, but be mindful not to carry visible weapons, as they will cause suspicion. The body is now hidden. The container has room for one more body, and
just for a moment. No one's gonna know.
What? You're
outside the mansion. Your current disguise will be suspicious to the mansion guards. Either find a new disguise or try to remain undetected. The mansion guard disguise gives you full access to the mansion interior. Be mindful that other mansion guards see through your disguise if you come too close, so keep a safe distance.
Seafood stir-fry, man!
Subdue or kill. The choice is yours. Either way, he won't be waking up anytime soon.